and the lovely Miss Lovey and the sweet Miss Goody. You know why? Them they treat me right. Can't forget Miss Roslyn with the fried fish and the dumpling. Why? Oh, yeah.